Who knows who our next contestant is? It's Miss Rahni. Miss Rahni would like to thank Brooke Collins of Jade Productions in Charleston, South Carolina, for this cream colored gown with sequin and beaded straps with a very, very low back, which does not seem to bother any of the judges. Evidently, they know how to dress drag queens in South Carolina. Let's hear it for Miss Rahni.